Thanks to their technical abilities, Canadians Meagan Duhamel and Eric Radford are two of the most skilled pair skaters in the world. And they've been on a podium or two this season, so now is probably the perfect time to learn five things about Meagan and Eric. Meagan once broke Eric's nose during competition. It was their first World Figure Skating Championships in 2011. They ended up finishing seventh, but would go on to podium at Worlds four times and be named world champions, twice. In addition to figure skating, Meagan is a certified holistic nutritionist. She's also a vegan, making it a point to always travel with homemade food. Meagan is only 4'11", and Eric is 6'2", but they make it work with their skill, choreography, and a few tricks, like how Meagan's outfits have been designed to make her look longer. Eric was the first openly gay figure skater to win a world title. It's true that other figure skaters had come out before him, but none at the top of their competitive careers.
We are soulmates. We are soulmates on every single level. And maybe we didn't know it until we were partnered together through the sport of pair skating.
Last but not least, Meagan and Eric are more than just pairs partners. These two have built a partnership and a friendship that goes much deeper than skating.
I don't know if I'm ever gonna experience something like that ever again, even with whoever I end up like living my life with, you know? To have an experience like that will have only ever really happened with Meagan.